Hello and welcome to Let's Play Hacked PSP 3001. Today we'll be playing the Metal Slug Anthology. I have the ISO, had it for years, used to play while I would wait for heroin and shit. It was a good old time. And now we're gonna revisit it together. So sit back, relax, and enjoy. This is going to be about 20 minutes of me playing Metal Slug games. Alright, so here we have Metal Slug 1, 2, X, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Let's get started. Yeah, that's right, you can play over the internet. I have another hack PSP that's ready to go with this ISO. As soon as someone comes over, we can do that shit. Don't have to kill everybody, you see. Oh, that's sick. Come on. It's funny that the refugees, prisoners don't get set on fire. Yeah, to beat the helicopter, all you do is stand right next to where the bombs drop. Just right next to it. How poorly constructed are these shacks on sticks? Oh, wow. How can you lug a missile epic? I don't know. I'm questioning a video game for fuck's sake. Oh, wow. Oh, jeez, dude. 69. This again. Never said I was good at this. Okay. I'm gonna need that. Shit. Oh, what? Wow. So instead it's like gargoyles or something instead of a swastika? Fuck, fuck, fuck! How are you supposed to survive that? I don't know. You can't shoot the shotgun straight down. Down. Well, that's freaking ridiculous, man. The death animations are pretty cool, though. Oh shit. It's hard. I shot him in the neck. Shit. What the fuck now? Couldn't take another second of that. Alright, good night everybody. Thank you for liking, subscribing, commenting, sharing, tweeting, retweeting, etc. This is Metal Slug, and gonna play more next week.